And introducing the challenger. From St. Louis, Missouri, weight 245 pounds, is the Viper Randy Orton.
I've been looking forward to this one. It's hard to believe the superior skill, form, and ability Randy Orton possesses. That's not even discussing the RKO. Ow! Ooh. The superstar is looking great here at the top of the first. This could be huge. He hits a sweet combination.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
A great submission hold here, working on the torso.
He's wearing him down. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. That'll leave a mark.
Oof, man! What a boot! And down he goes.
His spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Wow!
The Viper slithers out of the way.
Oh, slithers. I see what you did there, Cole. Very clever. Big right hand right to the chin. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible.
Total destruction. You might not know where he is right now.
Right hand by Randy. Whoa. Ouch. Cole, talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Randy Orton, no problem heading out of that one.
Hey now! You hear how his leg connected? A stiff uppercut. Oh, man. Ow.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. What a move. With a cover now.
Two. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Did you hear how his leg connected? Ooh, and he got dropped.
trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Uh-oh, look at this.
That's gotta be it, Randy Orton. How about that finishing move?
Orton makes the cover.
Oh, the punch connects. And that one hurt his hand.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strike. This could do it.
He's in big trouble.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Great move.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
He's in a bad spot here.
We got a cover.
Two.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
That's it. He's done.
Will it be?
Two.
No, and two. Randy Orton survives.
Massive shot by the superstar.
And the third generation superstar acting almost on instinct now. And the knuckles connect. The Viper, his coils tightening. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Has found an answer here.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Luthes press.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with.
He does it again.
Wow, what a drop kick. Oh no! Oh!
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Oh, the punch connects.
You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
That'll leave a mark.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet.
That should do it right there.
And forth this match goes.
And just tossing him to the ground. And the knuckles connect.
Watch the superstar. Oh!
A swift kick.
And he gets leveled.
Oh! Drives the elbow down again.
Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot. A great European uppercut. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
This is not the position you want to be in. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Moment.
The quick re-
he thinks he has it, and he kicks out. Once again, this is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Oh, ow! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Randy Orton's a cover,
and he kicks out.
If that wall hadn't been there, he might have ended up in the fourth row at ringside.
And this is going to return to the ring. Oh, the punch connects.
Massive shot by the superstar. He got him.
And he's in a tough predicament.
There's no escaping this.
You look at this. Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. He gets out of trouble there.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out. And we see it one more time.
And will this be it? Two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Champion, Viktor!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what-